This is Dr. Carlo Oller, emergency physician and founder of edexitvideo.com. This video is about cerumen impaction, which is essentially an ear wax plug in your ear. If you were diagnosed with an ear wax plug and have any of the following symptoms, please stop this video and come right back to the emergency department. If you have drainage from your ear that is foul smelling or bloody, if you have excessive ear pain, fever, change in your hearing, nausea, vomiting, fever, chills, diarrhea, any significant symptom that was not present during your initial visit, you should come right back for reevaluation. Earwax is naturally produced by your body to help protect the ear from dirt and debris. The wax has partially or completely blocked your ear canal. This condition can occur on its own, but one common cause is the use of Q-tips placed in the ear canal to clean them out. This often pushes the wax deeper and deeper into the ear, causing it to continue to build up. Ears are generally self-cleaning, and Q-tips should not be used to clean the ear canal. Earwax removal kits are available over the counter at your pharmacy or drugstore. These pictures show a simple irrigation solution with a specialized tip used for irrigating the ear. It is designed to be simple and safe for you to attempt removing the wax on your own at home. Also available over the counter is this earwax removal medication. Use it as indicated, and it is a safe and gentler alternative for mild to moderate wax buildup. In the emergency department, the wax may be removed using irrigation or a special tool to manually remove the wax. The physician is specially trained in the use of these devices, and you should never try to repeat this at home. If the wax was mostly removed from your ear, this procedure can be irritating to the ear canal, and it may be sore for a few hours and even bleed a little. This is normal and should go away quickly. It's important you follow up with your physician, not only to make sure all the wax went away, but to make sure there's no underlying condition that is leading to this increased buildup of wax. Also, other tests for your hearing, tympanic membrane, and others. Thank you for watching this video. For other videos like this one, please visit edexitvideo.com. And remember, these are educational videos and should never take the place of the attention or care of your primary healthcare provider.